Begin in a comfortable seated position. The eyes can gently close. Draw awareness to the breath. Think about having a straight back. Spine is long, crown of the head lifts towards the ceiling. Find an undulating side to side wave-like motion. Introduce a head roll if that feels okay. Introduce torso circles. Side to side. Arms overhead. Palms to heart center. Set your intention. Inhale, reach up, side body stretch, up and over. Other side, inhale, reach up, exhale, side body. Inhale, other side. Coming into supported side plank. Option to draw circles with the top arm. Option to introduce a block. Back to center. Supported side plank, other side. Optional arm circle variation. Back to center. Wrist, fist open and close. Wrist flex and extend. Forearm stretch. Forearm stretch other side. Wrist circles. Wrist and forearm stretch. And release. Arm circles. Reverse direction. Palms to heart center. Deep breath. Arms in front of you. Shoulder stretch. Option to draw circles with the nose. Other side. Tricep stretch. Other side. Arms outstretched, looked up towards the ceiling. Come to all fours. Find an early back bend. Clasp hands behind you. Open up through the chest, lean back. Give yourself a hug. We'll repeat that. Switch the interlace of your fingers. coming into a child's pose. Option to bring the hands to prayer, bring the thumbs to the back of the neck. Come forward onto hands and knees. Cat and cow. Exhale to round the back. Inhale to arch and look up. One more round. Hip circles. Hip circles, reverse direction. Look over your right shoulder. Look over your left shoulder. Right shoulder and left shoulder. Tuck the toes under, lift the knees. Option to add shoulder taps. Push back into downward facing dog. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Walk your dog. Walk the hands towards the feet. Clasp elbows, ragdoll pose. Roll up slowly to standing and find Tadasana. Palms face forward. Gaze is level. Feet are firmly planted evenly on all four corners. Abdominals are engaged. Crown of the head lifts towards the ceiling. Raise the arms up overhead without arching or collapsing the back. Side body stretch. Take a step behind with your left foot and reach over to the left side. Kind of a standing banana pose. Back to center. Inhale, reach the arms up overhead. Step behind and lean to the side. Got a squat? Inhale, reach up. Exhale, squat. Hold. Lifting one heel at a time. Option to raise the hands up overhead, palms come to heart center. Option to raise both heels. Stand up. Wide-legged, standing forward fold. Walk over to the left side. Walk over to the right side. Return to center. Turn towards the front of the mat, low lunge, left leg forward. Drop the back knee, twist open to the left side. Return to plank pose. Low lunge, right leg forward. Drop the back knee. Twist to the right. Return to plank. Downward facing dog. three-legged dog, right leg lifts, left leg, right, left, right, option to step behind, right foot steps behind left heel, three-legged dog, other side, left leg lifts, foot hooks behind right heel, walk forward, slowly roll up to mountain pose. Inhale, reach the arms up overhead, palms to heart center. Raise your right leg up, standing wind relieving pose. Roll the ankle out to the side. Tree pose. Switch sides. Raise your left leg, circle the ankle. Leg out to the side and tree pose. Back to center. Inhale, reach the arms up overhead. Exhale, fold forward, Uttanasana. Halfway lift. Fold and back to plank. Lower down, chaturanga. Sphinx pose. Exhale to cat back, Inhale, arch. Exhale. Turn onto the side on the forearm. Thread the needle. Exhale. Inhale, reach. Exhale, thread the needle. Switch sides. On an exhale, twist and reach. Inhale, reach for the ceiling. Exhale, thread the needle. Exhale. Return to center. Arms outstretched, puppy dog pose. Tabletop, cat back, child's pose. Come up to sitting. Drop the left ear to the left shoulder. Stretch out the side of the neck. Chin to chest. Other side. Tabletop to downward facing dog. Raise up onto the toes. Three-legged dog, raise the right leg. Knee to tricep. On your exhale, knee to tricep. Inhale, reach. Bring the right leg forward, high lunge. Option to raise the arms up overhead. Reach forward and ski. Inhale, lift. Exhale, bend. Inhale, reach. Exhale, come forward to pyramid pose. Back to downward facing dog. Raise the left leg. Knee to tricep. Inhale, reach. Exhale, flex. One more time. Inhale. Exhale, bring the left foot to the outside of the left hand. Come up to high lunge. In time, when you're ready, bring the arms up overhead. Exhale, ski. Inhale, reach. Exhale, proud warrior. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, reach. Hands come down to the mat. Pyramid pose. Parsvottanasana. Back to downward facing dog. Three-legged dog, raise the right leg. Step forward. Low lunge. Twist to the right. Heading towards a quadricep stretch variation. Circle the arm back and around. Grab onto the foot if you can, or use a strap. Release. Back to downward facing dog. Raise the left leg, three-legged dog. Step forward. Low lunge. Twist to the left. Quadricep variation. Release. Come back to seated. Return to your intention. Tabletop. Thread the needle. Option to reach for the ceiling or extend the leg behind. Return to center. Thread the needle opposite side. Option to extend the arm towards the ceiling, go for a bind. Extend the leg behind. Back to tabletop. Come into plank, lower down onto your belly. Coming into a pectoral broken wing stretch. Option to raise the hand towards the ceiling. Option to grab onto the foot with the two peace fingers and the big toe. Release and switch sides. Broken wing, pectoral stretch, right side. Option to reach towards the ceiling, reach towards the foot or the knee. And release. Windshield wiper of the feet. Coming into a spinal twist. Opposite side. And release. Happy baby. Option to open to wide-legged straddle. Setting up now for Shavasana. I'm using a bolster to support a heart opening restorative Shavasana. We'll be here for about 5 minutes. Allow yourself to let go. Draw the awareness to the breath, to the rising and falling of the belly, to the expansion in the chest, the lifting of the collarbones. Relax the face. Relax the tongue. Find ease in the jaw. Allow the forearms to be heavy. The legs to fall open. Feel the coolness of the air going in and out through the nostrils. If the mind wanders, that's okay. Simply return your attention to the air going in and out of your body. Allow everything to settle. Remember your intention. Find some movement. Draw the feet to the ground. Tuck the pelvis under. Gently remove any support. Find a constructive rest. In your own time, find your way up to a seated position. There is no rush. Take a deep breath. Inhale, reach the arms up overhead. Exhale, palms to heart center. The light in me sees and honors the light that is within you. In that spirit, we are one. Namaste.